New from Mississippi this morning, two lawmakers want the state to basically go rogue. Republican State Representatives Gary Chisholm and Jeff Smith have filed a bill to form the Joint Legislative Committee on the Neutralization of Federal Laws. Chisholm says the Tea Party-backed measure is in response to President Barack Obama's federal health care overhaul and proposals to curb gun violence. A House chairman says the bill could get a debate, but a law expert says it's a moot point because federal law always trumps state.